Thank you. Come on, Dan.
Was a two-time NCAA champ wrestler, or something.
No, I just want to see.